Hi, I just wanted to recap a little bit about what we've been talking about to make sure you are ready for your test. As we talked about, Christopher Columbus set sail in 1492 and he wanted to actually go to India, but instead he landed on a whole new world. This new world contained different plants and animals and things that were very different. And as a matter of fact, the Native Americans that were there, he called Indians because he thought he was in India. As time went on, people realized he wasn't in India and they sent over explorers. Spain sent over Hernando de Soto. Hernando de Soto landed off the coast of what is now Florida and he explored all through Florida. The Spanish settlement of St. Augustine is actually the oldest in North America. And he traveled all through Georgia, basically looking for the three G's. Gold is what he wanted, glory, because he wanted to become wealthy, and God. He wanted to spread his religion, Catholicism, throughout the land to the Native Americans. After that, the other two big powers of Europe joined forces as well, England and France. As well as Spain, continued to send people over to see what they could find in this new world. James Oglethorpe had a friend that had died in prison. And because of that, back in those days, you had very rich, high-class people in England, and then you had people that were good people but were very poor. And James Oglethorpe had a good heart, and at the time, he wanted to give these people basically a new beginning, and that new beginning was in Georgia. And he asked King George II if he could set up a settlement. And he did that for three reasons. First of all, his argument was it would provide basically a new beginning for these debtors, people that owed money in England's prison. Secondly, it would be a buffer colony. Florida was owned by Spain, and these 12 other colonies above Georgia were owned by England, one of which was South Carolina, and they were having great luck with crops and everything. So England really wanted to protect their other colonies. So this buffer colony between Spanish Florida and the other 12 colonies was Georgia. And finally, natural resources. Georgia had lots of natural resources that the king was very interested in. So he decided to bring over some of these debtors, the people that owed money, and set up a colony in Georgia. And when he got here, he met with Mary Musgrove, who was an interpreter. She took him to the leader, the tribe leader of the Yamagraw Indians. His name was Chief Tamachichi. And they both were very peaceful people and they wanted to work together. And they did work together. And the colony of Georgia was started. He wanted it to be a place where everybody was equal. He did not want anyone to feel like they were better than someone else. So he planned out Savannah, Georgia, and it was the first planned city in the new world. And he made a settlement there. And that's pretty much where we stop at this point. We're going to get on more about Georgia and what all happened there and what all kind of groups came in. But hopefully you are ready for your test and good luck.